Hello everybody, it's me, a friendly porcupine. And today, we're looking at Wonder Builders. Now, why would I be looking at Wonder Builders? Well, just as if you read in the title, Wonder Builders did something that I actually like. If you've never heard of Wonder Builders, they're essentially like a baby line of the Mega Constructs. So, you have Mega Blocks, then you have Mega Constructs, and Wonder Builders are right in between. Anyways, look at this set. Yeah, did you notice? That's a Call of Duty container and a Call of Duty care package. And a Call of Duty sandbag. Now I think you understand why I really, really like this set. Even more Call of Duty sandbaggies. Even silver letters that are compatible for the Call of Duty system. Even though these figures are unarticulated and Call of Duty beats their ass every single time, that's not what they're designed for. They're designed to be an in-between of the Mega Blocks and Mega Constructs, so they're designed for more little kids. Which is why they also give you more figures. But, even though they're designed for another purpose, their vests are still compatible with the Call of Duty line somehow. Yup, look at this. So, if you don't like these figures, you can throw them out, but you get so many good useful things for your Call of Duty figures. Especially if you can get this set for a decent price. And look at that! If you really miss that mold that they threw in for the Terminator 1000 set, now you can get the M16s in black color, in desert color. Now you got my attention, Mega Constructs. I like it. And of course, these guns don't come apart, but they actually look pretty decent. So if you hated how the guns came apart, maybe these guns will do much better for you. And then of course, this entire set can be placed into a container. Very nice. And what is this? Is this a Halo pistol? Maybe. Now it seems like Mega Constructs is using the Halo pistol for other modes. However, my question is, why can't Mega Constructs do another generic military line, but using Call of Duty figures? Everything being designed for the Call of Duty system. I would have loved that. You know, you have the official Call of Duty line, and then you have a generic military line. Just like how they used to do it back then, in the old school Mega Bloks days. Here's an example of what they actually did. So, you had the official Pirates of the Caribbean line, that were compatible with a generic Pirates line. You guys did that. That was something you did, meaning you can do that again. Now, why can't we do that for the Call of Duty line? Have the official Call of Duty, and then have a generic military line. I would have loved that. Like, that is something that we need to do. Besides, Mega Constructs, you need to start competing with the knockoffs, because knockoffs so far are essentially my only choice if I want just generic military figures. It's a bummer, because I would have loved to get official generic military figures, but I can only do that through Call of Duty. Meaning, they are restricted by only what is in Call of Duty system, when what is in that line. So, they can't ever go outside of that line. Anyways, as this set stands, overall, everything in this set I actually like. Like, legit everything. The container's good, the letters are good, the sandbags are good, the care package is good. Even this little crazy shooter thing over here is actually a good piece. I love shooter pieces, and they incorporate so much playability into this set. On top of that, you also get a cool ladder to climb. Now remember how knockoffs actually did something just like this. Yeah, but they used Call of Duty compatible figures. Wouldn't it be cool if Mega Constructs could compete with the knockoffs? Knockoffs make Mega Constructs try harder, and Mega Constructs makes knockoffs try harder. That way both are trying harder to best serve the customer. That's what I would love. Now, I'm gonna take this set and just replace these lame-ass figures and switch it up with Call of Duty figures. Boom! Now, doesn't that make it a way much more cooler set? I think so. That would actually be a set that I would have loved to see released for the Call of Duty line. It would actually be a set that I would actually buy. Yes, me, I'm Freddy Porcupine, because they did something I really want. Anyways, let's look at the figures. So, yeah, of course, they're the more of the baby style of figures. They're unarticulated as best as they can, however, they do some things better than Lego. So, maybe these are more advertised to be like generic Lego figures. I mean, in some ways they are better, and in some ways, eh. At least their arms can move side to side. Kudos to you, Mega Constructs. You did something better. Even though the official Mega Constructs with the super articulated craziness beats this figure's ass completely. But of course, that's not what they're trying to go for. Then you have this figure. And like I said, look at that detailed vest. You can swap it out and use it for your Call of Duty figures. Of course, after you give it a super cool paint job, well, there you go. Now, especially if you really, really hated those pegs that ruined the aesthetic, you can clip them off or you can use something like this. And here's another figure. And that's how they do their figure stands. Now, of course, if Mega Constructs Call of Duty find this set, just replace those figure stands with actual figure stands. Now, even if I don't get the set for the figures, at least the vests are a good reason to get it. So I would just throw out the figures and keep the vest. You can think of it as that way. And of course, the shooter actually has action. Yay! Now, before you go, I want to hear what your thoughts are. Do you think that Mega Constructs should do a generic military line that is side by side with the Call of Duty line? Post in the comment section down below. And number two, what do you think about the Wonder Builders line? Should Mega Constructs continue with the Wonder Builders line? Do you think they are worth the money? Do you think Mega Constructs is stepping in the right direction with these Wonder Builders? And of course, my comrades, what do you think of this particular set? Do you think Mega Constructs is stepping in the right direction, bringing more Call of Duty pieces? Or do you think the entire line in this set included is just a piece of crap that should never be mentioned again? Let me know in the comment section down below. And as always, my comrades, if you enjoyed the video, be sure to give it a like. And as always, if you want to see more content from me, a friendly porcupine, you know what to do. Hit subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next video. Take care, my comrades.